just wanted to get something off my chest, something that's been holding me down for a while now. And I'd rather these guys hear it for myself rather than anyone else on the media. But in 2019, I was charged with importation, possession, and supply of methamphetamine. All these charges are accusations, and I'll be fighting my innocence for all these charges. I know there'll be a lot of questions that are wanting answers, but I've been advised from my legal team that that's all I could talk about.